Statoil Hydro is a large oil company. It has international operations, mainly located in Norway. It is where we had our first plants, and we have about 30 or 40 oil plants offshore in the North Sea. And all our plants is constantly changing. They are modified all the time.
I think one of the biggest challenges that I face is that when we are doing modifications on these plants, we are using two different systems for doing design in 3D. That's mainly Intergraph and Aviva software. The problem with those software is that they're not very easily accessible and quite expensive, at least from if you only want to view the data.
If you want to use the PDMS model to view something, you have to be very skilled. And the most people in Statoil Hydro don't have those skills, and people are asking for 3D information on the project. First time I was introduced to Navisworks, I thought, wow, this is good.
Navisworks has brought in a simple viewing tool that enables us to give this to not only the engineers but all over the organization to have access to layout, and it is interesting in a lot of aspects. Our models are very large, and basically Navisworks was the only tool that could cover the large models that we cope with every day. We actually have this information in the design tools, and we've had it for years. And the idea was to get this information onto a broader personnel, because this design has a great value when you do your modification, when you do your changes, when you build it. But we've never taken the value out of it. So that has changed with Navisworks.
In Statoil Hydro, we do a lot of laser scanning. When we started this laser scanning, it's when you start to combine laser scanning with design data in 3D. It's kind of the first time you really see an as-built upon your design data. We also try to do the same in the PDMS system, and what we found out was that it was more efficient to do this directly in Navisworks after modeling from drawings.
It is obvious that bringing the design to the engineers that discuss solution, detailed solution, that will be beneficial.
We have to share the information with the end users in Statoil Hydro, and they are not designers. They are following up each project.
But in a 3D model, everybody understands what, how it is and how it looks like and so on.
We're saving money giving them more information to do better solutions. With Navisworks, we were able to display all the plants, giving a perfect overview to